Day 14. 1 week to go. I'm really excited. I can't wait. Every day or something new. You see the figures coming in. I'm not sure if it's the eye over here or over here. So I'm a bit confused. I think the beacon stuff is over there. But anyway, there's a chance that you could see the beak when it gets in position to hatch, which would be really good because I can just pull away the covering and it will breathe real easily. So that's today's update. Come back tomorrow for an update.